Yep. Say hi to my vlog.
Your vlog.
My stomach
was
so strong.
Just reduce
it.
You just gotta pull it in.
Nandy, you don't tell people in our intro. You don't know who it is.
Hi, JD Knows. Welcome back to Jade's channel.
You guys must be wondering what this is, what's going on, where are we? We just had a road trip 2 hours out of Cape Town. Kind of close to Hermanus. We were actually really unsure about the location, but it's called Perivoli Lagoon.
It's Stanford.
House.
This area is called Stanford.
Stanford. Like we're at Stanford University, you know, same vibes, like top shit, you know what I mean? Yeah. Anyway, we're out here for our Easter weekend with Jade's family.
I'm not gonna kick the glass.
I'm stressed about it, girl. Jade's family. And it's Nandi and I joining her because who else? Honestly, we are exhausted because the weekend before, not even the day before this, just wasn't.
Can you guys just look at the size of this glass?
It's the size of my body. And y'all know how tall I am.
Like, it's bigger than my face.
I need them in my house though, these ones. Also, like, we had like pre's. We had pre's in the car. So we said like shot o'clock every 20-15 minutes. And then we got here and they said complimentary champagne. And I was even scared when they gave me the glass. I was like, I'm not sure if I can do it. But hey, Jay's gonna give you a room tour because I don't know how to give room tours. But welcome to our vlog. It's gonna be such a pretty fun vlog. We're here to find restoration, peace, tranquility. You know, some skin glow, something. We're in the boondoos. You guys gonna see how beautiful it is. It's so stunning. As you can hear the music, done by Jade's dad. Of course, he kicked me off the orcs, but that's our merry head little lamb. Not saying that we're not out of school, because we definitely still have schoolwork and all other business to be doing.
I'm so tired.
These complaints, none of that for
did
the rest of the week.
Did
I don't care. It's your job. It's my new year job. I basically drove. I was assistant driver.
You were ashamed. There's genuinely a point where I was like,
Taking a nap.
I might park on the side and make Jay take off because my eyes.
Yeah, no, we're tired guys. We actually haven't rested, which is like we can use this time to rest. The room is very messy and stuff right now, but I think Jay should tour a room that doesn't have bags in it. But this is the room. Has bags and stuff. I wish you vlogged the trip, to be honest. If you guys follow us on Instagram, you'd see our Instagram highlight with all the like snaps that we took on the way here, etc. But all I've got to say is a cheers. Okay, let's go. Nandi, we're on our way. We're gonna come back for the story time. Let's show them the black. And you're getting too comfortable on the bed, on the middle. Okay, this is the mirror that we're gonna be taking all our photos in. Guys, what waist? Tell me, can you find the waist? Jay, can you find my waist?
No, where is it?
Where is it? Where is it? I can't see. I left it in Cape Town, period. This is actually almost exactly the same as our room. Doesn't have any bags in it. Bathrooms are my favorite, also Jade's favorite, if you guys know your girl. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Here's mommy and Sunny Boy. Hi Cesar.
Hello.
How are you? Do you like this place?
Yes, very
much. Same. Hi mommy.
Hi.
Do you like this place?
I'm loving it.
I'm loving it too, guys. Look at the view.
Full of two, full of shot o'clock. Lens, shot o'clock. Yeah, baby. Hello.
Are you really ready for this? Because look at the combination. Look at the combos. They're not communicating. But I'm taking a mini shot. I won't lie, guys.
Take your shot, ma'am.
My life. Oh. You know what I need?
You're actually not allowed to sleep.
A cuddle. Please. Did you drive? So that was what I was doing. Did you drive? No. I'm exhausted.
You're only allowed to sleep for 2 hours.
I don't even want 2 hours. I said 30 minutes.
Oh.
Then I can be alive for the rest of the day.
And then get on with like chilling. I need to work.
And sleeping bee.
Can you take this?
No. You have to take another shot. So today.
Okay, maybe we should make shot o'clock every 3 hours.
No, every hour is fine. Yesterday we were doing it every 15 minutes.
I'm dead. Anyway, there's nothing much happening today, but I mean, that's fine. We're going to this bar. And then I'm assuming we're gonna have another braai because that's all we do. So yeah.
Mm-mm, we're gonna play games today.
There are no games.
No, we're gonna play from the phone.
Oh. Okay. Like drinking games. My sweet, my love. Breakfast table design.
mama kilo mita mina ngehli mifula Shangabe si kukula Anuma wenyuka Kusomtole mlanje Nisala Kufela kwela nganyo puma mshone kuwe Amba mama kilo mita mina ngehli mifula Shangabe si kukula Anuma wenyuka Kusomtole mlanje
Lavafitu, this is your boy Ketcho Princess. You are now listening to Private School Piano Volume 4, mixed and compiled by my boy DJ Killer Piano. Bulala, boy, bulala.
No, for my channel. Oh,
I'm not gonna write you a love song, cause you asked for it, cause you need one. You see, I'm not gonna write.
Why don't you love me? Tell me, baby.
Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need.
How long is love? You have to continue until we go.
Everyone is doing very different things in this house.
Absolutely. Like with everything else, I mean, it would amount, I'm not a labor law specialist, but it would amount to discrimination in the workplace. So in the same way that you'd have to prove your case with any other instance that you have in your particular workplace, you could still need to gather your body of evidence and take that sort of labor-driven route around the issue. I would always say start with HR, or start with somebody in the business that you have a good relationship with.
I thought you were bringing flavor.
Tide.
Tide.
Yeah.
Rainbow Baptist. very barbaric people type.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's really hard, and your team has to guess it, and you get
points.
I think
we should put the meat on here, Anita.
And we're having a little bit of wine.
Yeah, Jay's bringing that. At least my bag.
Okay, I'm gonna time you. I'm gonna pay this to all my male friends.
Yes, we are ready. Go.
Are you ready?
Yes. Yes, go.
So, Raw.
More balance.
Balance.